Now you know
how. Hopefully that wasn't too long of a video.
For me.